This next example will be a demonstration of the precision possible with this system of embedding tissue for frozen section. These are two thin portions of skin measuring approximately a millimeter in diameter with inked deep surfaces. In order to get a very, very flat surface, I want to put a very thin layer of embedding medium on the dispensing slide. Then I'm going to place each piece of tissue on the slide over by the tip. My next step is to orient the tissue exactly the way I'm going to want it. So in this case, I'm orienting it on side. And now I can look through the bottom of the dispensing slide to make sure that I can see my margin on all aspects of it. And I can line that up just precisely. Now you can see I'm just able to see my ink and just manipulate this rather flimsy portion of tissue so I can get my ink. When preparing to do a frozen, it's good to get your chuck ready, your weld bar ready, and your overchuck freezing block. When you're dealing with highly precise processes where you really need things exactly performed, use a slightly larger weld than you really need. This will give you room to manipulate things within the weld. What I'm going to do here is just gently pull this one off. And the reason this works so well is when you touch the tissue to the freezing weld base, it sticks. Then I can just serve to, as it's coming off, just manipulate that tissue just precisely so I can see that margin. And of course, it's going to be very flat. You see I'm paying a great deal of attention to the margin coming off. Now that those are down flat, I'll fill my well with a nice bulge, place my chuck on, nice and flat, and the overchuck freezing block. And that's the entire process. Here you see the completed block. You can see that the inked margin is visible on both pieces very nicely, and that was where we paid our attention to pulling it off the dispensing slide. The epidermis, although it's very hard to see, is also present, and these are nice and flat embedded.